this 2024, ang karamihan sa atin ay naghahanap pa ng mas maraming source of income. Kasi syempre, we wanted to be more productive this year than before. Kaya naman, for today's video is meron akong isi-share sa inyo na stream of income kung saan I wanted to join as well. Kasi syempre, kahit pa vlogger tayo and meron tayong other income streams, eh, mas gusto natin na madagdagan pa ito dahil hindi naman lahat ay permanente sa mundong ito. Parang kayo. So for the preview, this stream of income provides passive income and at the same time, unlimited siya. Kaya naman, if you want to know more, just want you to stay tuned until the end para wala kayong ma-miss na kahit anong information.
Mayroon tayong 200 pesos GCash giveaway sa bawat uploaded videos ko dito sa aking channel. Mag-like and comment ka lang at may chance kang manalo ng 100 pesos GCash. Two winners ang pipiliin natin through comment picker at ipopost natin ito sa susunod nating video upload. Simple lang, kaya mag-like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell at piliin ang all para more chances of winning.
So the platform that we are going to talk about is FBS, Trusted by Traders. So we all know, guys, that this is a website for traders, of course. Pero paano naman doon sa mga viewers natin na hindi naman trader, pero they still want to earn here in this website? Would it be possible? Well, yes, kasi meron silang IB program, which is yun yung talaga main thing na pag-uusapan natin in this video. Pero bago ang lahat, let's get to know more about the platform first. And here, minamarket ni FBS that they have low spreads, which means mas malaki yung makukuhang profit dito kahit konti lang yung movement ng market. Minamarket din nila that they have 200 plus ways for you to deposit or withdraw your money. With a minimum of $5 is you will be able to deposit, and meron din silang 550 plus trading instruments from currency pairs, metals, energies, indices, and shares. Maganda yung reputation ni FBS because they have already clients from 150 plus countries. Meron silang 27 million clients and 90 plus awards from prestigious organizations. Yung kanilang trading platform is accessible sa kahit anong devices, mapa-web browser man yan, computer or laptop, and meron din sila via mobile phone. Nada-download sila sa Google Play and App Store. And to get to know more about them, most especially yung kanilang regulatories and licenses, dito lang yan sa pinakababang part ng kanilang website. So ngayon, pag-usapan na natin yung IB program ni FBS. So dito sa IB program nila, this is open for all. So much better nga sana kung ikaw ay trader din. Pero actually, you can still earn here sa IB program kahit hindi ka magpo-focus sa trading. So IB stands for Introducing Broker, and it is a program kung saan magiging partner ka ni FBS sa pag-a-advertise sa kanila. And don't you know that FBS is a platform na nagbibigay ng pinakamataas na commission? Well, actually guys, naging IB na rin ako sa mga ibang platforms, pero si FBS talaga yung may malaking commission sa kanilang mga partners. So yung IB program ni FBS is pwede kayong makakuha ng up to 43% of spread from your client's trading. So yun nga guys, nasabi ko mataas siya. Yun na yung pinakamataas actually, yung 43%. And then you can have your payout sa inyong account daily. Nag-generate siya every day. Kasi yung ibang commissions, guys, pinapadala ng ibang broker sa kanilang account, quincenas, katapusan. So, medyo matagal, di ba? Eh, paano kung atat ka na? Atat ka na makuha yung payout mo. So, speaking of that, is meron din silang 24/7 withdrawal, di ba? So, anytime is pwede ka makapag-withdraw ng commissions mo. And meron din silang multi-level partnership wherein you can receive 20% of your affiliate partner's income. And here is an example kung saan makakalimutan calculate ninyo yung inyong partner commission. So dito kasi may mga grade levels sila, like grade 1 up to grade 6. So if you're starting, meron tayo dito ang grade 1 wherein dito sa currency examples na ito, meron silang average commission per lot of $8.3. So yung lot guys, yun yung parang pinaka-margin ng tinitrade ng client mo. Pag naka-trade siya ng 1 lot, meron kang commission na $8.3. Tapos ito yung spread from each trade na makukuha mo, which is 30%. So malaki yung average commission niya, which is $18. So guys, kumbaga sample computation lang po ito ng pwede nating makuha in each lot na tinitrade ng inyong client. And nagle-level up din po yung grade ninyo as time goes by na lumalaki na po yung inyong average monthly commission. So this is how it works. Unang-una sa lahat is the client makes a trade, then you get a partner commission. Tapos ito pa, you share a part with your client. Kumbaga yung commission na kukuha mo, meron part din doon yung inyong client. Kaya naman, yung client mo is mamamotivate pa siyang mag-trade ng mas malaki, and then that's the time that you can get more income. So if you're interested to be one of their partners, you can just click the link in the description box below and i-click lang itong open a partner account. Well, actually guys, iisa lang din yung process sa pagre-register ng trading account at ng partner account. So ang kailangan nyo lang is i-connect lang itong mga accounts sa baba. It can either be your Facebook, your Google, or your Apple ID. So dito sa dashboard guys, is makikita ninyo yung inyong verification. So kailangan nyo mag-provide ng government-issued ID and dadaan kayo sa biometric test. Kumbaga, susundin nyo lang yung instruction doon, like iikot-ikot nyo lang yung ulo nyo, ganun. So kailangan kasi makita na buhay kayo. And then after that is mabe-verify na rin po kayo agad-agad. So nandito tayo ngayon sa dashboard kung saan makikita ninyo yung inyong mga trading accounts. Pupunta tayo dito ngayon sa partner area. So dito sa partner area is makikita natin yung ating pinaka-partner dashboard. Here you can see your balance. And of course, your referral link. This is really important para ma-share nyo yung registration link sa client na gusto mong i-refer. And of course, your progress. Very transparent sila when it comes sa performance ng mga clients na na-refer ninyo. And nandito na rin yung computation, guys. Kung magkano yung commission na makukuha ninyo. As of right now, grade 1 pa lang tayo kasi gusto nga natin pasukin ito, which means bago pa lang tayo, we need to meet this threshold of $25 para mag-level 2. So maganda dito sa IB program ni FBS, anytime pwede ka magsimula, walang minimum revenue or minimum commission kang kailangan maabot para makapag-withdraw. So itong referral link po ninyo, alam nyo naman na yan, ikakopy nyo yan and then ipipaste po ninyo sa mga social media platforms na kung saan pwede nyo ma-share yung referral link po ninyo. Yung makikita po ng maraming tao as much as possible. And just in case that you have a website, meron din po sila dito mga downloadable na mga banners. Ayan. Ah, meron din pala sila mga social media materials na kung saan madadownload po ninyo yung mga pictures and then maglagay lang kayo ng caption, dun na ilalagay yung inyong referral link. So, ayan, website, banners, brand materials, and video resources. Hindi nyo na kailangan mag-edit, provided na po lahat ni FBS lahat ng materials po ninyo sa pagpo-promote ng kanilang platform. Tapos meron din sila dito ang create referral link na kung saan you can generate and customize your referral links to attract new clients. And after the link is created, share it or use it in combination with other promotional materials. The new client that signs up for FBS using the link will be attached to your partner account and you'll start receiving commission for their trading activity. So parang ganun lang din siya pero personalized, depends on what you want. Ayan, meron din silang Filipino. Galing. Meron din po silang rebate dito. You can set a rebate wherein you can add or adjust rebate to motivate and reward your clients. Share a part of your commission with those who generate it. Kumbaga, pwede rin silang mag-generate ng referral link mo and at the same time, na kung saan meron din silang kikitain doon sa generate nilang link from you. And dito naman sa last part ng kanilang menu is yung report kung saan nakasummarize lahat yung performance mo monthly. As of right now, wala pa dahil bago-bago pa lang tayo dito. Tapos dito sa right side, makikita natin na meron silang FBS customer support kung saan you will be able to chat with their customer service representative regarding sa mga concerns po ninyo. So, 24/7 po yan, kaya you have nothing to worry. In case lang din na meron kayong problem, na-encounter na mga errors, feel free to chat their customer support. So, isa rin pala sa minamarket ni FBS is yung Cascades by FBS. Ito yung multi-level partnership wherein you can earn extra $20 as a commission from your referral partner's client. So, kumbaga, yung client mo na trader is they will be able to earn pag sila ay naging partner din. Grabe, no? So, napaka-unlimited talaga ng opportunity dito sa FBS kasi kahit ikaw mismo ay na-refer lang din, pwede ka rin maging partner. And may kinikita rin doon yung nag-refer sa'yo. So, maganda, di ba? If you have so many level of referrals, nakaka-earn cash from them. So, na-direct tayo dito sa referral links. So, makakapag-generate din po ng link yung mga referrals mo. And from there is ma-share din po nila iyon sa kanilang mga prospect clients. So, dito guys, sa taas, meron silang analytics and education kung saan you will be able to share this as well. Just in case lang guys na hindi po kayo trader, ano, pwede mong i-share din ito sa mga prospect clients po ninyo para ma-encourage sila na magkaroon din ng knowledge at the same time sumali or mag-sign up sa FPS at i-try ang trading. So, dito lang, disclaimer din, sa pagre-refer po ninyo, as much as possible, wag po tayo maging overhype na talagang yayaman tayo sa pag-trade kasi may kaakibat din tong risk. So, dapat, as much as possible, sinasabi rin natin na may risk ang pag-trade, high reward, high risk din po siya. So, dapat meron tayong awareness sa paggamit ng risk management. Kaya, as much as possible, kahit ikaw ay isang partner, kailangan aralin din natin kahit papano yung pag-trade. Kahit basic trading lang po, is pwedeng-pwede nyo na po itong gamitin yung knowledge ninyo para ma-share ito sa mga gusto or interesadong mag-trade. Kasi ang baba lang ng deposit ni FBS, like $5 lang, you will be able to open an account. Dito tayo sa dashboard natin, may kita natin dito yung mga trading accounts. Dito is you will be able to open an account. So, pwedeng demo, pwede ring MT4, MT5 live account. Ayan. Ito kasi guys, yung nasa akin is demo account lang po ito. And meron akong balance dyan na $20,000 sana all. Ito po yung mga information natin, account info, para ma-access natin yung account po natin. So ito guys, ipapakita ko lang sa inyo yung mismong hitsura ng kanilang trading platform via web. So dito guys, is you have to connect your account. Nandun lang yung information na while ago sa previous page natin. Save na nga natin yan. And then connect to account. Maganda yung web browser po nila, no? Nakita ko na siya actually a while ago. Like meron din mga indicators, mga time frame, flexible siya. Yun nga lang, mas maganda if you will focus on trading, tingnan din natin yung kanilang MT4 or MT5 kasi mas accessible po siya and mas flexible yung pagte-trade mo. Magkakaroon ka ng mga indicators, unlimited access, so pwede ka rin mag-generate ng mga AI bot. So para po yun sa mga gusto talagang seryosohin yung pagte-trade. Pero kung gusto mo lang din naman mag-try, you can actually download it naman sa inyong device and get started with getting to know those trading platforms. Diba? Very accessible dito sa Pilipinas yung payment method po nila kasi via GCash is you will be able to deposit and I believe you will be able to withdraw as well your earnings dito via GCash. Sige nga, punta tayo sa partner area and then punta tayo sa withdraw. Diba? So you will be able to withdraw your money via GCash. So wala pong payment transaction dito or transaction fee rather. 0% ang commission ni GCash. So mas maganda yon para makuha mo lahat yung earnings mo. 15 to 20 minutes you will be able to receive agad yung inyong withdrawal and from 200 pesos to 50,000 pesos ang payment system limit po niya. With a minimum of 200 pesos, pwede mo na makuha yung earnings mo, di ba? So, bonggang-bongga yan. So, I think that's basically it and I think na-cover ko naman po lahat yung mga pasikot-sikot dito sa partner area ni FBS. And just in case you're interested to join their IB program, I'll just link it down below sa ating description box yung registration link. And from there is you will be able to open as well your trading account. Kumbaga, dual access po siya. And do not forget lang sa pagre-register ninyo, kailangan nyo rin po ng government-issued ID para makapag-verify kayo ng inyong identification. So, what do you think, guys? Share nyo naman sa comment section yung opinion ninyo regarding kay FBS, lalong-lalo na yung IB program niya. Is it something that you're interested to? Tingin mo ba magiging patok ito para sa'yo? Isa na ba ito sa magpapayaman sa inyo this 2024? Or next video na lang? Comment mo yan sa baba dahil malay nyo, baka isa na kayo sa manalo ng 100 pesos GCash. Dalawa ang pipiliin natin by random comment picker. So yun lang naman guys, and thank you so much for watching this video. And kung na-enjoy nyo ito, give this video a like and subscribe to my channel. Click on the notification bell para ma-notify ka sa akin. So have a nice day. God bless and goodbye!